So if you are having problem in terms of uploading videos, images, carousel, feed, IG story or reels on Creator Studio, then I will provide you the solution and how that works. So actually I tried a lot of suggestions in Facebook forum and also in search result. Unfortunately, none of those provide me the solution, but I come up with this troubleshoot and it works, okay? So there is two ways on how you can fix that one. So if you're having problem with network issues, or sometimes if you scheduled, what I also noticed that is a common problem in Creator Studio is when they scheduled a post in Creator Studio, the scheduled post is not visible in a content library. So yeah, we will cut the solutions are just the same with a network issue on Creator Studio. But if you have the same problem with me earlier, I know that you are so desperate to look for a solution. That's why I decided to document this solution for you guys. So without further ado, let's begin. So I am having problem with the Creator's Content Studio. Like, I can't really upload any content in Creator Studio. Even it's just an image, I can't do it. So I'll show you what are the errors I am experiencing, but then after that I will give you the solution, how did I fix it. Okay, so if I go into the, let's say, Content Creator Studio, and let's say we will try to upload a video in here, and let's say I'm gonna select this video, this image or this account, and put it the video. Okay, and then let's put like a test here, a test, and I mean this one is never ending, it's always saying zero. And let's try to upload this one, or I'm gonna schedule. So as you can see here, it's network error, your video couldn't be uploaded due to an issue with your internet connection. My internet connection is fine, guys, so please check your connection and try again. So sometimes it says that I need to check my dimensions and my video format, but my video format is fine. I am using MP4, okay? So let's try to put it on the Instagram as well. I just want to show with you like what are the errors that are throwing every time I upload videos. So if I upload content in the Creator Studio. So if you are experiencing that issue, then hold on, because I will show you my fix solution. Okay, my solution in this problem. So let's try the Instagram and click Instagram feed. Say I'm gonna select this one. Upload a video, let's upload an image, even an image. Okay, so the image is fine. Okay, the image is fine, that's pretty great. I'll try to, so this is supposed to be the, I mean, this is supposed to be the thing, the progress thing, like it should be 100%, okay? But let's try to upload the videos again in Instagram. So that one, let's see, so it's just never ending zero here. Okay, it's just zero. I cannot, yeah, so this one, so it's still network settings error. Now I will try, I will not use this because that is my client's account, so we will try to schedule the post on my fan page as an example. To create create a post, this one, and I'll try to add, okay, video. Okay, hi, this one, let's set a schedule. I'm gonna schedule it to 28 and schedule. Okay, it's just keeping this thing. Also, I sometimes I also experience like the schedule thing is pushed through, but when I go to the creator studio or go to the library, so sometimes if you are having that kind of problem, like it the schedule thing pushed through, but you cannot see your scheduled post in the content library, then you need this is would be the solution. Okay, the first solution, okay, let's just proceed, let's just go ahead with the solution. The first solution you can do is you need to make sure that these extensions are disabled. So let's try to disable our extensions, and how can I disable this one? So let's try to disable all of this for now. I'm going to disable all of them and we will refresh this one. There's other solution that I'm going to show you later as well, but let's just do this first step, and you can choose what process or what solution do you prefer, but this will be the first solution. The first solution is we will disable our extension, okay? Now let's try to refresh our Creator Studio, and then I will try to upload a video again. Okay, upload. Okay, this one. Let's see, title. Okay, cover. So you can see here, like, the upload thing is working. So normally if you are having problem with the network connection or you cannot upload videos carousel in Facebook, it is the extension. The problem is the extension that is installed in your Google Chrome. So as you can see here, it's ready fixed. Okay, if the extensions is really important with you, like I cannot live without extension. I really love these extensions and I do it in daily basis. So what I can suggest with you guys is just use an incognito mode and make sure that your incognito mode is you disabled your extension, okay? And here in this part, if I go in the extension area, like I make sure that the incognito mode is disabled. I mean, the extension in the incognito mode is disabled. So let's try again using incognito mode without any extension, because the problem was really the extension. So create a post, Instagram feed. Let's do that. Let's upload a video again. Upload. And okay, let's do this. So as you can see here, like it's perfectly working. Everything, most of the people are always saying, check your internet connection. Check the dimension of your video. Like I was looking all of the suggested article in the Google, but no one really provided the right solution and how to fix it. The solution is just disabled your extensions in Google Chrome. Okay, I hope you find this helpful, and if you want to learn more about Creator Studio, then I have other tutorial for you on the link description below, or I'm gonna put it in here. Yeah, it's just a walkthrough of how Creator Studio works. So if you haven't used Creator Studio yet, you want me, I will teach you there how you can upload videos, how you can connect your Instagram account, and some of the information as well that you need to take note, especially with the time zone when you are scheduling a post. So that's it, guys. Have a